That love, and now you say you're oh so sorry. hoping everything is running okay. Because on my end, it doesn't look like the stream is that healthy, but whatever, we'll just hope it's okay. If you guys have any problems with the stream on your end, please let me know, and I will try and fix it, but as far as I'm aware right now, it's not too terrible. So, I should probably give some context as to what we're doing. Today, we're playing Uncharted the Nathan Drake Collection, because I recently watched the Uncharted Lost Legacy game that came out, and before now, I have never touched or watched or played or anything to do with Uncharted. I know it's a thing. I know Naughty Dog creates it, and Naughty Dog are one of my favourite games companies of all time. So why have I not played it yet? And I've always been told, you've got to play Uncharted. It's like, you know, one of the gaming gems of all time. So I've kind of fell in love with the game after watching the Lost Legacy. So I was straight on Amazon and I bought the Nathan Drake Collection, because I want to play them all in order. So here we are, we're playing them all in order. Starting with number one, obviously, and Nathan Drake Collection has 1, 2, and 3 all in it, and then I'll get my hands on 4 and the Lost Legacy if we want to continue further afterwards. But I thought I would stream this experience, and I'll put it on YouTube afterwards, so whether you're watching it in stream or on YouTube afterwards, thank you very much for stopping by. This series is probably going to be an absolute stonker of a series, really, let's face it. I've heard nothing but good things about Uncharted, so let's just get straight into it and see what happens. I don't really know what to expect from Uncharted, really. I mean, I've seen The Lost Legacy, but I've been told that, you know, the rest of the Uncharted series, there's a lot more to it. So, let's find out and get straight into it, shall we? The start Uncharted. So that's Uncharted 2, that's Uncharted 3. Oh, and Drake's Fortune? That's a thing? Oh, okay, no, Drake's Fortune is the first one. Okay, I've got it. We're going to go with Drake's Fortune to start off with. This is a remastered edition as well, so it all has some pretty good graphics and all that shit to it. Let us begin! New game! Campaign? Yes, we're going to go for campaign. And we're going to go for normal. By the way, just before I start again, I've got pizza with me. I've also got cookies and lemonade and all that shit, so if you want to go grab anything, grab it now before we start, and I'm going to go straight into the first cutscene. I'm not sure how it's going to start. We're going to do a quick save, and here we go. I'm not sure how, like, decent the quality is going to be. It's a remastered edition, but how long ago did Uncharted 1 come out? Like, ages ago, wasn't it? There must be a beginning of any great matter. But the continuing under... you know what? Fuck your pizza. I'm eating pizza, okay?
Close to Panama, where we just recovered what we believe to be the coffin of legendary explorer Sir Francis Drake, who was buried at sea over 400 years ago.
Are you sure you want to be defiling your ancestors' remains like that?
You make it sound so dirty. Besides, I thought you didn't believe me.
Well, I did do my research, and apparently Francis Drake didn't have any children.
Well, history can't be wrong, you know. For example, you can't defile an empty coffin.
Francis Drake didn't have any children. What the hell?
What have we found? This is a very amateur exploration documentary, isn't it? Oh, it legit is.
You devil.
What is it? Come on, hold it up.
No
way. Deal was for a coffin. That's it.
Wait a minute. If my show hadn't have funded this expedition,
hey,
you wouldn't have...
You got your story, lady.
Look, Mr. Drake, you signed a contract. I have a right to see every single thing that...
Could you hold that thought? Sully, we got some trouble. Hurry it up.
Okay. What's going on?
Pirates.
Pirates?
Yeah, the modern kind. They don't take prisoners.
Is he making shit
up?
At least
not male prisoners.
Wait, just so we can take the coffin. What are you talking about?
No, no, he's not.
Should we call the authorities or something?
Yeah, that'd be a great idea, but we don't exactly have a permit to be here.
What?
Yeah, so unless you want to end up in a Panamanian jail, we should probably handle this ourselves.
Well, what's worse?
You obviously haven't been in a Panamanian jail. Do you know how to use one of these?
Yeah, it's like a camera. You just point and shoot, right?
Good girl.
Sure, why not? Yeah.
Here we go.
We'll go with that. Getting right into the action here, although I do need to turn subtitles on, so we might have to break the action. Break the action, sorry. Bonuses, options, and then display. Not in display, no, not in the game. Yes, okay, subtitles on. Nyong. Perfect, right, nyong. Let's do it.
How the hell did
Let's do this
out
stuff,
here?
Right? I've been eating pizza, been so I've got greasy hands.
What'd you do to
so, you know,
kind of a long story.
Aiming's gonna be a little bit difficult. Here we go. Oh, explosive barrels. You're not dead? Well, you are now. It's good. Hello, it's boys. Like how are you doing? Oh, get
less
wrecked.
Talking, shooting.
Yeah, let's shooty shooty. Come on, let's do it. I haven't seen you shoot yet. I've just been dodging around. Woo! Okay, let's, yeah, I'll be getting back up. Oh, ammo. Thank you. How do I reload? I'm not sure what I'm doing. Okay, I'm now, oh, he just jumped overboard. Are you swimming towards my boat, sir? Yes, they are. Ah!
Oh, no, you don't.
No, it's good. Look at that. We're good. Okay, so I can attack them as well. What's this? Is this the same gun? It's the same gun, yeah. Oh, okay, so left. R1 is to reload. How do I? Oh, there we go. Okay, that was annoying me. Fire! Oh, well, we'll just wait for them to come aboard. Lads, I can wait all day. It's fine. Where are they? Oh, they're over there. Lads, I didn't expect you to be so close. Let's go punch this guy. Oh! Oh, backhand! Okay, nice. I don't have time to read that. I'm just assuming it's telling me to do good stuff. So, boom, ka-chow, and boom. It's what it told me to do. Fire! Okay, I hit one of them once. Reloading. Hit his guy in the face. Oh, that worked as well. Yep, okay, that's not what I was looking to do, but fuck it, it's fine. What I love about the Uncharted game, from what I've seen, is the fact that Nathan has an amazing amount of health, even when he's just wearing a bathing suit. Like right now, I'm coming. Can't hit what you can't see, baby. Oh! Nice, good job, Nathan. Oh, ow, 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 take cover. Take cover. Oh, okay, they broke the cover. They broke the cover. Fucking run. Go, 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 go. No, that's not good at all. What am I meant to be doing here? I'm just accepting my death. Shoot! Fire back! Woo! Yeah! Oh, that's Sully. Hey, yo, Sully, can you do some help here? What am I doing? Yeah, I see, but I see it.
Here.
Oh, my God. Nice! Sully's done! Oh, okay, we're exploding. Sully! Save us!
This ship's gonna blow!
While I eat pizza.
Oh, wait!
What are you doing?
Okay.
Come on! Go!
Alright!
I assume that's the coffin, Ron.
I can't leave you alone for a minute, can I?
I had everything under control until they blew up the boat. You all right?
Nothing that years of therapy won't fix.
Well, if it isn't the beautiful and talented Elena Fisher.
Flattery will get you screen time.
Yeah, I'm more of a behind-the-scenes kind of guy. Victor Sullivan.
Huh.
Ah, for Christ's sakes. What do you say we get out of here before we attract any more attention?
That's an excellent idea. Sorry. I don't know how unprofessional this is. Just me eating while
little present from Sir Francis.
Oh, so you found the coffin. Wait a minute. Is this what I think it is?
Drake's lost diary. Faked his death, just like I said, Sully. He must have been onto something big.
Yeah, well, let's just keep that between us.
Thanks for the loan, Mr. Drake. I think I've earned a look at that diary when we land.
So look, when Drake sailed into the Pacific, he took the Spanish fleet completely by surprise. He captured their ships, he took all their maps, their letters, their journals, and he recorded everything in this diary. But when he got back to England, Queen Elizabeth confiscated all of his charts and logbooks, including this one, and then swore his entire crew to silence.
Yeah, so this...
You see, Drake discovered something on that voyage, Sully. Something so secret and so valuable, they couldn't risk it getting out.
All right, Nate, just pretend for a minute that I don't really care about any of that stuff and cut to the chase, would you?
Man only interested in the climax. You must be a real hit with the ladies.
Never had any complaints.
Okay, then. Fair enough. I'll jump to the good part, just for you.
Huh? El goddamn Dorado.
He was onto something big, all right.
Does it say anything else?
Oh, so now you're interested, huh?
Yeah.
Well, unfortunately, no. Last page was torn out. I'm telling you, Sully. This is it. This is finally it.
Yeah. Only, we got one little problem.
Yes, that's what I said. It blew up. It sank. No, that's why we have insurance, right?
Yeah, this could be a little problem.
Oh no, the camera? No, the camera's fine. Don't worry about the camera. No. Still as good as new.
Sully, the girl can hold her own. You should have seen her.
Fine. You go on out there and you tell her, we just found the lost city of gold. Maybe her producer can get it on the air tonight.
Oh, come on.
Nate, do you trust me?
More or less.
Good. Because we're going to have every two-bit scumbag in the world racing us to this treasure unless we cut her loose right now.
You're a real gentleman, Sully.
I know. It stinks. She'll get over it.
No, I don't care for over budget. I mean, do you realize that this could be, like, the biggest story of the year? Hi.
Drive!
No, I don't trust him.
Go,
okay?
go.
That's why we need to move fast. So just get me the camera crew, and I promise
you... He is, isn't he?
Bitch.
He's just fucking left her.
Hey!
Sorry, my bad.
Should have seen that one coming.
Great. Well, as he said, as Sully said, she'll get over it. She's fine.
Oh, hold on. Hold on, kid. I'm not as young as I used to be.
Yeah, you were too old for that little barmaid in Lima, were you?
Well, that was
Mason, do you want some?
Although I must admit,
it's good, cheers.
Equally as strenuous.
Let's actually get into the game,
Joe. Well, hang in there, old timer. We're just about there.
How do I run? Oh, okay. You're gonna run for me. Nice.
I ever tell you about the time I pawned a phony 16th century Santo off on Pablo Escobar?
You did not. That sounds like quite a story.
Risky move, but by the time he figured it out, I was... Nate, are you even listening to me?
I'm listening. I'm just parkouring at the same time. Yeah.
Why waste my breath?
But, well, I was listening, but that's fine. You can, you know, kind of wanted to know the story, but oh well. That looks pretty. So... Obviously, the quality here isn't as, you know, top-notch as the newest Uncharted.
You really think
Uncharted.
Francis Drake came all the way up here, huh?
Probably, yeah.
Not
many because, you know, it's a remastered version of an old game. But it's not too bad at all. It is not bad for a remaster. It's looking quite nice.
Well, I don't get it. According to this, we're right on top of the mark.
Maybe you're not reading that thing right. Let me see it.
No, this is the place.
There's nothing here, Nate. Another goddamn dead end.
Easy, Sully. Just relax. Let's take a look around.
It's never a dead end until it's a dead end, Sully. Which doesn't really make sense, I know. Anyway, let's have a look around.
Oh, man, this is like trying to find a bride in a brothel.
Sorry, I was going to laugh at that, but I had food in my mouth. Delayed reactions. Right. Anyway, what are we doing? Yeah, this is looking... Oh, the ruins here, yeah. Sorry, it kind of just blended into the scenery.
Nah, it's
Aztec.
Like
I'm going to guess Aztec.
Huh.
Aztec? I'm going to guess Aztec and just assume, you know. Are we going to run into some, like, Alien versus Predator shit? Like a giant pyramid underneath the ground, used for sacrifice and death. No. That'd be pretty cool. That'd be pretty cool, you know? If this game wants to impress me, can I climb the rock vines? No. What are you doing, Nate? Ah! Okay, we can't go that way then. Maybe we climb up this bit. Yeah, this is the bit we climb up. Okay, we're good. Away we go. Sully, you should probably stick down there, mate. I'm not sure if your old bones will get you up here. I mean, I might just be, you know, discriminating. You might be the fittest old man I've ever seen. Go. Okay, is this going to be the start of the Nathan Brake memes? I've seen those memes.
There's something funny about the ground down there.
The camera's following Sully, so it's just bobbing up and down, but I can't actually see him. What's up with the ground down there?
It's hollow.
Don't fall through.
We gotta find a way to smash through this.
Okay, let's look for a way to smash through it. There's gotta be. Oh, that'll be. That's a way. We could just throw rocks at it, I suppose. What am I doing over here? What is going on here? I love that. I can't quite reach. What are you looking for, Nathan? I don't know. Okay, jumping back. Oh, hang on. That rock will do. We'll do something. Drop down. Can I use this? No? Okay. I can use it to climb up here, though. Oh, hang on. Yeah, okay. Okay, I see what we need to do. Whoop! This is like every Naughty Dog game has this. Every adventure game has this, let's face it. It's just not just Naughty Dog. And... whoop! Nice. Nice. We're doing good. Good job, Nathan. Oh, here we go. This will do it. Good job! I'm coming down! Catch me! Or not. Oh, wow. Look at that! Perfect! As if we planned it! That is the Batman here! Probably not. What is that? What? Hang on. Nathan, what are you doing? He's like, looks like he shit himself. He's breaking his ankle every time he goes down a step. What is that animation? I'll forgive it because it's an older game. It is forgiven.
What a warm and homey place, huh?
Well, not quite what you were expecting, huh?
Yeah. Where's all the damn gold?
Yeah, this place was picked clean centuries ago.
No good limey pirate.
No, it wasn't Drake. Check this out. Looks like the Spanish got here before he did. What the hell, Sully?
Goddamn Spanish!
Hey, I'm not looking for a lousy piece of tin. I'm up to my eyeballs in debt. I was really counting on this one.
Too many big bar tabs in Lima, I guess.
I'm not looking for a lousy piece of tin. I'm up to my eyeballs in debt.
Well, just a few bad deals.
Yeah, well, I always told you to stay away from the bad guys. And the bad girls.
Yeah? Look who's talking.
What's that supposed to mean?
That reporter? I saw the way you were eyeing her.
Elena? Please. I snuffed any chance with her the second we ditched her on that dock.
All's fair in love and war, kid.
And what if you can't tell the difference?
Then, my friend, you are in big trouble.
We're probably in big trouble. I mean, Nathan seems to have
a
habit of getting into trouble. They did indeed. What's this? Okay, just do a random jump. Whoop, there we go. Just get... gonna get cardio in, you know.
Quite a drop.
Yes, it is. I guess I can't jump across. That's not something I can do.
Gotta find a way across.
I see. Rickety old. Oh, I can shoot shit. What would I be shooting? This old rickety shit. Yeah. No. Nope. Okay. What else? Oh, that over there. Whoa! Yeah, that'll do it! Okay, no way in a million years that'll work a second time, Nathan. You got lucky. Why would there be an oil drum just sitting there? Unless there's already someone here? I can't think of any other reason why. Oh, okay, we got all... What are you doing, Nathan? There we go. Tap. Sully, go through!
Here.
No?
You do that.
Okay, you do that, I'll go through then. Why were you just sitting there? You could have gone through. God damn it. punch it! Ah! Get out of my way! is there a way to...
See if you can jam it from the other side.
Ah, this. Yes, this, yes. I played The Last of Us. Same gameplay mechanics, basically.
All there right, you go. Let go. This ought to hold it.
But actually
all
did.
Right, Sully.
Oh, not for long.
That was a little too close.
We're stuck in here now.
Let's hope this place has a back door, huh?
Yeah, let's hope. You're very...
this looks familiar.
Chill.
I think there's something in Drake's journal about this.
Okay. Yeah, I was gonna say, you're very chill about this.
Yeah, there it is.
You might be stuck in here
looks
for the rest
like
of your life,
this thing
but...
is some kind of lamp or brazier.
I see.
See if you can light it.
So,
you gotta light...
So, while you're bitching about the cigar, now it comes in handy, huh?
I'm just, you know, doing what's best for you, Sully, you know? You gotta get off those smokes. That was very flammable. That was immensely easy. What the fuck? Okay, well, that did something. Looks pretty badass. Look at that.
Now figure a way to clear this debris.
Punch it. Ah! Okay, it doesn't work. Figure a way to clear the debris. Can we just burn it? We can maybe just burn it. Hang on. Burn! Oh, okay.
Nice.
Yes! Look at that! I know what I'm doing. I'm a natural born survivor. No. Slash explorer, me. I'm crazy at this. Oh god, how are we doing this? Not like that! Not like that! I love how his reaction is just, oh god, Nate, no. You're dead. Oh, okay, here we go. This makes more sense, yeah.
I might have been able to do that 30 years ago.
Well.
Oh god, Nate.
Oh god, Nate, no. You've killed yourself a second time. Maybe a third time, seriously. I didn't mean to actually do that. I don't know. Whoa. Okay, go down, go down, go across. And don't kill yourself, Nathan, Jesus. Never knew you were, like, you know, back depressed. There's always a way, Nathan, there's always a way. Killing yourself's never the answer. Okay, what am I doing down here? That is an excellent question. I see I'm just continuing here. I got another light, Sully. Might need one. Have I got to find a way for Sully to get down here? Okay, let's see. Oh! Did I just hear him? No, that was me.
There's a ladder behind all this rubble.
Seriously? There's a ladder? I don't see no ladder. Oh, I need to shoot the barrel. Okay. I get it now. I get it now. I need to shoot the barrels, of course. It's Uncharted, of course. Of course, you need to cause unnecessary explosions. Oh yeah, I see it. Okay, I thought you meant like a proper metal ladder that you find in the attic. I'm like, okay, seriously, what? Why would you find a ladder here? Of all places. But okay, that makes sense. Sully, light it up! Yeah, see? Sully, light it up, boy! Yeah! Nice, good job. Again, I'm sure we're fine. We'll just put the fire out if we need to go back out. It's absolutely fine. That is a pretty cool effect. Look at that. That's awesome, man. Okay, let's go. Not sure what we're going to... Hello. Not sure what we're going to find. Hey, boys. How you doing? Can I... Sorry. You've got really bulletproof bones. Wish I had bones like that. I'd be fucking Iron Man, wouldn't I? Okay. The temptation to shoot these is immense, but... Okay, it's gonna do nothing. That's what I thought. I don't want to burn the whole place down, you know? That's not gonna be great. Let's
what
have
do you
a
make of this?
Look. These look pressure
Wait,
plates.
I recognize
yes?
these symbols.
They're in the diary!
The order of these signs has some importance.
So we've got 1, 2, 3, 4. So one is the. Is the weird shape thing. Where is it? I'll know it. Oh, that one, yes? Yeah, that one's first, and then bottom right is second. How do I... Eh! Eh! What do I do, Nathan? Well, yeah, I know, but, like... I know they probably have some importance. This is like Skyrim. You just walk into a room that looks like this, and it's like, do something. I'm like, okay. I will try. Oh, up here, maybe. Okay, so, we want... Which one do we want first? This one over here. Parkour! Good job, Nathan. Right, hit this one first. What does that do? Oh, okay. Okay. Right, what's next? Get up on here and check the diary. What are you doing? That'll do it. Okay. What's number two? So it's like a weird-ass totem pole thing. Not that weird-ass totem pole thing. I'll know it when I see it. I don't know how to describe it, though. It's that one. Yeah, it's that one. Okay, so sort that one out. That will then go... Burn! Bring that one up. Nice. Okay, what else have we got? Whoop! Now we've got that weird one, which is over here. Ah! It's not over there. It's over here. I think, anyway. I'm pretty sure... Jump, Nathan, jump! Yeah, here it is. Ah! Nice, sort that out. And then the final one is... over. Meow! As soon as it allows me to move. Okay, that's fine. I can just walk or jump directly onto the floor. That's fine as well. Okay, the last one's up here. Jump, Nathan! Nathan, what are you doing? Jump up! There we go. Let me just double check. Yeah, okay, we're good. We've got this. Nice. And now we explode and die and, you know, just solidify into ashes, yes? Maybe not. Maybe the floor opens. That is awesome. Here's Nathan going for a dive. Oh, okay, maybe he isn't.
Yeah, looks like there's a ladder cut into the side.
Is there? Where?
Wait here while I check it out.
There is. Right. I was just going to jump
careful.
Right down. Because, you know, in games, water equals you're fine. Doesn't matter what height you fall from, even though if you fell into water from
there.
A height, it'd be like smacking into concrete. Oh, don't break shit. Ah, see? The Nathan break memes are already starting. there's memes, because everything Nathan touches, he breaks. Oh, well, this is just looks really nice, doesn't it? What the fuck? This is weird.
Okay.
Oh, I see.
Getting
this is going to fill up with water, is it? And then we're going to swim some places. Maybe? I don't bloody know. Anywhere else I can go down here? Apparently not. Can I push it back? Nope.
Oh, don't tell me you're going to swim in that.
Might have to.
Worse.
You've been in worse? Where have you been swimming, Nathan? Okay, let's see what we got
I'm
here.
Really wet.
Really? You're really wet after swimming? You know what, Nathan? I would have never guessed. Fucking idiot. Ah! Get up there. Nice. Okay, what are we actually looking for here? Just anything that looks inconspicuous? Nathan, dude, you must be ripped.
I made it.
If we're able to
I'm
do
on
all
the
this.
Other side.
Yeah, much. Are you fucking serious? Really? I made it! I'm on the other side. Oh, I'm dead. Fine, we'll go again. Only thing about a live stream is obviously I can't cut this bit out. So, you should have to watch me do the same bits over and over again because Nathan's suicidal. I was gonna try and make another Nathan break me. Like, Nathan break his bones? No? I don't know. Just fucking jump that way this time. Thank you! Bring it up! Okay, we're gonna make shit explode now. Bear with. Just stand back! Fire! That ought to do it! What's down here first? Anything interesting? What's this?
Nice.
Absolutely nothing. Okay. Oh, hello. Okay, we are going down this way. Oh, I see what we're doing. Okay, you get one, I'll get the other.
I've got this
one. Teamwork! Oh, fuck, I keep forgetting. It's a fucking... Oh, wow, look at that! That's weird! Imagine if there were actually ruins like this.
This looks safe.
I'm pretty sure, yeah, this is gonna kill us. I'm pretty sure there aren't ruins like this at all, but imagine if there were, like Indiana Jones style. Go, 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 go! Nathan, run for your oh, okay. Well, Nathan, what have I told you about committing suicide? It's just not great. But yeah, with all these, like, ruins with their complexities, is it possible that something like this could exist? I'm not sure it is, to be honest. Oh, don't jump straight off again, you fucking idiot. Go, Nathan, go! Oh, God, come on! Ah, you're killing me, Nathan, you're killing me. You're so annoying to control. I'm not even 40 minutes in. And Nathan's already pissing me off with his control. Okay. Jump! Make it! Very carefully, there we go! Made it! Thank fuck, Jesus! Well, that could have gone better.
I made it! I'm okay!
Yeah, somehow. Right, where are we going? You good? Yeah, he's good. He's fine. Don't need to worry about slutty old boy.
Now, looks like we're getting somewhere.
After that, we better be.
Yeah, that was ridiculous, Jesus. What are we expecting to find? There's a lot of skulls in the walls and all that stuff, isn't there? It looks quite Aztec, but I'm no expert, you know? I'm pretty sure these two have probably got a better idea.
The temple must have been built around this.
Around what?
A statue.
Around what? Around this? Ah!
Gold statue.
A huge gold statue. And look here. These people, they're worshipping the damn thing. At least, I think they're people.
Of course. El Dorado, the Golden Man. Sully, it wasn't a city of gold. It was this. It was a golden idol.
Man, can you imagine what that thing would be worth now?
Look over here. Tracks. I bet the Spanish dragged it out on cut logs. We're 400 years late for this party.
So the trail's cold.
Yeah, it looks that way.
Son of a bitch.
Unless...
Unless what?
We follow the tracks.
Let's do it! I mean, as he said, we're 400 years old late, so, I'm not expecting to find much here now, but hey, it's worth a go, you know? If anything, you know, this will get us out. Oh, look at it. It does get us out.
Huh.
But where...
They stop here.
Yeah, could the tracks go?
The back wall of the temple was blown out.
Yeah. The Spaniards must have made themselves a shortcut to get the treasure out.
Swell. Now what?
I am not sure. I'm gonna be honest. Oh, this way. The only path that's here. We'll just follow it and see where it takes us. Was this all man-made then, but it's like the Spanish? To get the golden treasure out.
Wait, Sully, do you hear that?
Waterfall, yes?
Now,
oh, yes!
There's something I see every day.
My Whoa! God. What the fuck? That's a submarine! What the hell is a submarine doing on a waterfall? You know what, I won't question it! Let's just go and explore. This must have been all underwater once. Like, there's no other explanation.
Oh,
unless it flew here.
Must have come up the river during flood season and got us stuck.
Seriously?
Let's check it out, huh?
Wait. Something about this feels kind of hinky.
Hinky? You act like you've never seen a German U-boat in the middle of the jungle before.
I'm being serious, Nate.
I tell you what, why don't you stay here? I'll check it out myself. I'll call you if I run into any Nazis.
Yeah, right. You do that.
Oh, wait. Hold on to this for me, will you? Okay. Looks like I'm gonna have to do this the hard way.
Gonna go look at some Nazi stuff. That must have been one hell of a flood if it carried this submarine all the way up. Chapter 3, a surprising find. Yeah, it's a little bit of a surprising find, you know, I'm not gonna lie. Was not expecting to find a bloody submarine here. What do I press to go underwater? I do not know. Do I go underwater at all? That's the question. Okay, what we got back here? Anything useful? Oh, I see. Yeah, get up onto
here. Looks like you're gonna have to monkey across those cliffs to get into the U-boat.
Yeah, I'll be fine, Sully. I'm basically a monkey anyway. Here we go. Okay, what am I doing? Move from side to side to swing on a vine. Like that? What are you doing, Nathan? Oh, I see what you're doing now. Okay. Okay, here we go. Oh, made it. Okay, that took a while. Jesus. Nathan was just kind of spazzing out for a second there. Don't fall, Jesus. I swear to God. And up. No, okay, hang on. I know where I need to go. Up here and then directly up. There we go. Whoop. Nice. And swing. Perfect. It's just very convenient how all of this is here perfectly, isn't it? Oh, we won't get into game mechanic logic. It's it's too much. Okay, here we go. Is that another vine I see? Oh! And go! Maybe not. Okay, that's fine too. I'm absolutely fine with that. Fuck's sake. Gotta do that all again. Oh, kill me. Well, actually, way ahead of you on that front. Okay. And go. Nathan! Fucking move! What are you doing? Thank you! Jesus. And go! Thank you. Okay, we made it. Right. We'll make this one easy breezy. Okay. 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 Make me eat my words, why don't you? That's fine. We'll make this one easy breezy. And then get fucked. Whoop! Nice. Okay. Just play it extra cautious. Nathan, apparently, he's a fucking idiot. So, we're gonna have to sort things out ourselves. Okay, here we go. Right. I would say third time's a charm. But this is my second time, and I'm not doing it a third time. So, second time the best. This is the best we're gonna ever perform it. Here we go. Ah! Thank you. Where am I going, Nathan? Am I going the right way? He doesn't seem to give a shit. He's just kind of... Whoa! Oh, I see something shiny. Something shiny! What is it? Gold something pendant. I don't know how to pronounce that word, so I'm not even going to try. Alright, nice! Grab it, Nathan. Okay, nice. So that was just a little piece of treasure that we could find. Wonder how many of those we can find. There must be quite a few scattered around the map. Okay, and...
Hey, watch yourself up there. It's a long way down.
Yeah, no shit, mate. No shit. Can I get up? No. Or can I? Oh, yeah, I can. Okay, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. All of this work just to go look at a rotten old U-boat. To be honest, I would. Who wouldn't? Let's face it. Jesus, I thought we were going to fall. Yeah, I mean, this is... What a find this is. I mean, it's not quite groundbreaking to what we're doing, but... Oh! Okay, we're good. Nathan! You're such a douche. I think this is where we were getting to anyway. Thank God. Oh, that looks pretty. Look at that. Naughty Dog always do sceneries just so well.
Oh, that's funny.
Haha, he's never had one, I bet. Wow, this place okay. Is beaten up.
I'm in.
What do you see?
Something nasty happened to these guys. There's blood everywhere. And soup.
What?
Soup. Soup. The Nazis were eating soup in the middle of combat? What kind of Nazis are these? Come on, Nathan, you got this. Nice, I'm surprised that works. And spinny, 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 spin. Welcome to one other person who's watching. Hope you're enjoying. I just glanced at my computer screen to see, oh my God, someone's actually watching. It's a miracle. Wow, look at that bomb. Or torpedo, whatever you call it. I don't know, I'm not a bloody, fucking submarine expert. Dead guy there. Hi, how you doing, sir? Hello! You haven't missed too much. Don't worry, we've just, we've found some old ruins, we've walked through the ruins, and we've found an old submarine in the middle of the jungle. That's literally all you've missed. Not a lot of action happening so far.
Where'd you get this, my decomposing friend?
Is that what we're looking for? I'm gonna assume that's what we're looking for.
I think the trail just got warm again.
How so?
Well, I just met a guy with pockets full of Spanish gold.
Warm and steamy.
Coins are stamped with a mint mark I've never seen before.
You're kidding me.
Looks like our German friends had a little secret.
Huh. So they did fly the submarine here. Crazy Nazis. You know, they always had something planned, didn't they? Okay, here we go. Any other dead guys who want to, you know, give up the secrets? Perhaps. No, I would not be swimming in this. Jesus. Oh my god, Nathan, you are mental, mate. Absolutely mental. Oh, there's got to be decomposing bodies in that water and everything, and you're just, yeah, swimming through it as if I'm fucking doing laps at the swimming pool, mate. Oh, here we go. What do you find, Nathan? Ah! It's a dead officer!
I'm in the captain's quarters. Get this.
How did
He's
you
still
guess?
Here.
What's that supposed to mean?
Yeah, it looks like he was killed. Ripped to shreds, actually.
Oh.
Oof, what a way to go.
Shreds. By a tiger. Ha ha, no, maybe
check
not.
His wallet.
You're all hearts, Sully. No way.
Alright, so they definitely were kidding. Looking for exactly what we're looking for.
UK 2642. UK 2642. Gotcha.
Are you all right?
Sully, you're not gonna believe this.
We're good.
Try me.
I think I found our missing page.
You're kidding.
Looks like Drake and our German pals were after the same treasure, and I've got the map that's gonna lead us right to it.
Nate, this better not be another wild goose chase. We've got to get something out of this trip, or.
Or what?
Or what?
Sully?
Oh, fuck.
You there? Sullivan?
I think whatever happened to that guy may end up happening to Sully. Oh, no, it is awfully suspicious. That guy's been ripped to shreds and now Sully's gone missing. Maybe his battery's just died. Yeah. Yeah, his battery's just died. Surely. That's all that happened. Oh shit, what are we gonna find? Oh!
Don't. That's probably bad.
Yeah, that's really bad. Go! This whole place is gonna blow, isn't it? Oh no.
Hello.
Good evening. You must be,
Hey, you must be
our problem.
Friends of yours, Sully?
I'm Gabriel Roman.
Yeah, I know who
Hello,
you are.
Hello, Gabriel.
Asshole.
How are you doing?
Manners, young man. This is just business.
Get over there. Easy. Put your hands up.
All right, they're up.
See, your friend owes me money, Mr. Drake.
Ah,
a lot of money.
I see.
So when he told
okay.
me that you two were onto something big, the find of a lifetime, he said. Well, I was intrigued.
Good job, Sully.
But he's
fucking
made
idiot.
Grand promises before, haven't you, Victor? And here we are again. Another fool's errand.
Jeez, does he always go on like this?
Take it easy, Navarro.
Hey, welcome
so,
back.
afraid the time is up.
We've just met the bad guy.
Unless, of course, you found something in there, Mr. Drake.
No!
That might compensate for all this unpleasantness.
Didn't find
his
anything at all.
Screwing with you, mate. They heard everything.
Oh, okay.
Just give them the map.
No, they didn't hear anything. Right? Okay, yeah, they definitely heard it.
What does a Krieg's marine map have to do with El Dorado?
What? You think this is a coincidence? The Germans were after the same treasure. That map has something to do with it. So, we square?
For now. But just in case you need a reminder...
Hey, come on, leave him
out.
Hey,
let's not shoot me.
Just cut off a
finger. I've got two more games to do after this.
That's far too vulgar.
You can't kill Nathan yet.
No, I think this will hurt him a bit more.
Now, whoa. Come on, Roman. He's got nothing to do with...
Sully!
Okay.
Sully!
Well...
You son of a bitch!
Oh, yeah, by the way, that torpedo. Yeah, that went... That's the thing that's happening. If only that had happened a couple seconds earlier. Maybe. Maybe things would have been fine.
Stop me.
No, don't stop me, it's fine. Oh, fuck. Go. Sorry, Sully, my dude. You were an awesome guy. Oh, hello. Get fucked. Nice. Okay, let's go. Oh, I think they're idiots. It's fine. We've already lost them. I don't even know where I'm going. That camera angle was really awkward. Well, we've lost them already. Who the fuck?
Whoa there, cowboy.
How the fuck did you get here? Ow!
That's for leaving me at the dock.
Okay, yeah, cheers, love.
What are you doing here?
Listen, I'm a good enough reporter to follow a couple of no-luck tomb robbers.
It went this way. I radio ahead.
They're fucking idiots.
Well, you're down to one tomb robber now. Sully's dead.
What?
Yeah. And we're next if we don't get out of here.
Oh, God, I'm sorry.
Please tell me you have a gun.
Of course.
Oh, thanks. All right, come on.
All right, let's go. What's that about Master Chef? No! Who left my... Pete left Master Chef! What an ass! I don't watch Master Chef. I have no idea. what's going on? No, not sure. Hi, lads! How are you doing? Okay, well... It was good to see you both. It was... Okay, maybe we go this way instead. Where are we going? Who are we? Where are we? This is not where we were before. Okay. Hi, dude. How you doing? Oh! Fellas, we can talk about this.
Okay.
Hang on. There's enough lead for each of you. Just line up. Pete in the corner, dude. I dare you. Come on. He lost. Okay, yeah, well, yeah, I know. I assume he lost. You know, I assume he didn't just leave, you know. When am I going
to
be on once I finish playing this? I might play it for a couple hours to get a good video for YouTube.
No.
Oh, who is that? Who is that? Who is that? Drop Nathan. Where is this prick? He's there. Okay, I see him. I see him. I can't hit him, no. I will take that AK. Thank you very much. Oh, hi. How you doing? Hello. Hang on. Bear with. There we go. Okay. Piece of cake. Just, there we go. How do I get my gun back out? There we go. Get fucked, boys! Okay, none of these shots are actually hitting. Those ones did, though. I don't have a lot of ammo left. Do you guys have ammo on you? Any will do. Okay, cheers. That'll do. Thank you. Hey, catch! Okay, well, you good? There we go. You just need to catch a couple more. What? Sorry. I can't get over that. We're doing that again. Nathan, walk down the stairs in a normal manner for me. He does legit look like he shit himself. I'm like, that's ridiculous.
Stay close.
There he is.
Hello! And he's gone. Where did he go? Nobody knows. There we go. Beautiful. Right. Some sort of ruin.
Long story.
I don't know.
Tell you later.
Yeah. Okay, we're just backtracking now. Did they follow us in here? They did, didn't they? We should always fucking... How do they get in there? Because the tomb closed behind us. Lads. Can we talk about this for a second? What are you doing, Nathan? Jesus, you're almost dead. What is this? Run between cover. Go. Oh, close but no cigar. Reload. Okay, we're good. Right. Die, bitch. Need to reload. Oh, I need ammo in general, really. There we go. Beautiful. Stay down, lady. I shall save you. But I am Nathan Drake. I forgot his last name for a second there. Get fucked. How many times have I been shot? Sully died from one shot to the chest.
Never a dull moment.
And I get shot millions of times. I'm like, ah, it's fucking fine.
These guys aren't messing around.
Walk in the park, mate. Get shot 50 times? Yeah, it's nothing. Okay, here we go. Get an AK back out, just in case. Yep, just in case. These fuckers decide to show up again. Die! Okay, missed all of them, but that's fine. He's dead. What do you guys want? Who are you shooting at? Okay, they're shooting at me, just... They were shooting at me before I even turned the corner. They have fucking wall hacks! Assholes! There we go, beautiful. Easy stuff, really, isn't it? Piss easy stuff. I'll pick up your ammo, thank you very much. Lads, get fucked. Who are you all, by the way? I mean, I know that Sully owed these guys money. I don't know what he owed them money for. And I still don't know exactly who they are. Like, are they an evil corporation? What the fuck are they? There we go, beautiful, let's go. I don't know, I suppose we are yet to find that out. Because I have no fucking clue. To be honest, I have no idea what's happening here at all, really. I mean, Nathan just kind of walked in to a tomb. He was on a boat, he blew the boat up, of course. Walked into this tomb and now guys are shooting at us. That's all we know. Hey. Not a lot of context. Hey, how are you doing, fellas? Good to see you all. Now die. You got shot in the dick, sir. ow. No, there we go. Where is he? I see him. No, I'm gonna die. No, we're good, okay. Nathan, just sit here for a while. Fix the achy breaky heart.
Over
and then
here,
we'll get moving. Over here, I'm following you.
This way.
Okay. Oh, you bought a truck. Nice. Or is that theirs? Who cares? We'll take it anyway.
You always been this popular?
Well, I do seem to attract
That's
the scum
really
of the
good
earth.
Camouflage. I have no idea that was there.
No offense.
None taken.
Do you have a good memory?
Yeah, why?
UK 2642. You got that?
Yeah, what is it?
It's Krieg's marine coordinates. I think I know where the Spanish took El Dorado.
El Dorado?
The problem is, some of the bastards killed Sully. Damn it! If the Spanish found the treasure, they had to move it there, to that island. And Drake followed him.
Well, what are we waiting for? I'll get the story, and you get whatever it is you're after. Come on.
Hey, this isn't gonna be a vacation, you know.
I can take care of myself. Besides, you owe me one.
I suppose I do.
Fair enough, let's go. Can't argue with that, I suppose. Who's flying the plane?
We're on the trail of the lost treasure of El Dorado.
Nathan knows to fly planes,
apparently. Here to this tiny island in the middle of the Pacific Ocean.
Let's get a closer look. I hope we're the first ones here.
We're probably not.
Discover the
Let's face
ruins
it.
Of a forgotten colony and a fortune in Spanish gold? Or does the island have darker secrets in store for us?
That should keep him from changing the channel.
Oh, no, you should have cut the camera there.
Anti-aircraft fire? This is so not cool.
Oh, we are fucked.
Oh, crap. We're on fire.
Yep.
Enough with the damn camera. We gotta bail out.
Does this thing even have
parachutes? Now is a good time to look.
That's a good eye point, actually. I was just gonna force them and jump out the window. But yeah, parachutes can work.
I hope these things still work.
We'll find out.
Alright, luckily we do.
Have you ever done this before?
No.
Of course. You just jump, count to five, and pull the cord. Now go!
Sure, okay. Well, good luck.
Are you coming?
No, I'm gonna go stay here and die.
Get going.
What do you think? Of course I'm coming. Go, go, go! Jump, jump, jump!
See you on the ground?
Yep.
Right.
See
you there.
Nice, good job. This reminds me of the Jurassic Park scene in Jurassic Park 3. I don't know what you're doing, Nathan, I really don't. You're gonna have to go, go, go!
Okay, you just jump, count to five, and pull the cord.
Simple as that.
How hard could that be?
You're gonna have to go, Nathan, or you're gonna die. Oh, fuck. You had to choose the one with the fucking hole in it, didn't you, Nathan? Good job. Hello!
Ah, shit.
So, wait, why is there anti-air on this island? I think definitely someone's already here, for sure. Where's our friend? It's gotta be around here somewhere. Oh, that's where the plane went down.
Strangers trying to kill me, leave my map on a burning plane.
Four. Plane's
plane
missing. Wrecked.
Most likely dead.
Because, you know, shipwrecked, plane wrecked. Haha, funny. Right, let's see what we can do here. I'm not sure that's gonna work, Nathan. Nope. Okay, shoot it. There we go. Perfect. Oh, okay. Nathan, you're strong. What we got going on over here? Pretty waterfalls. Wait, did I just hear someone? Or is that the music? I'm not sure. Let's have a shower. There we go. Beautiful. Nathan, you know, he's a bit sweaty after all this adventure. Just needs a quick shower and it'll be good. What am I doing here? Oh, something. Ah, treasure. Silver fish charm. 2 of 60 treasures found. Awesome. It doesn't solve my problem of how to get out of here, though. Unless I do need to go underneath the waterfall. Nope. It was worth a try. Up here, maybe. Yeah, up here, okay. Sometimes it blends in with the scenery, but... You know, once you've found the path, it becomes pretty obvious what you're looking for. Here we go. Reporter lady! Are you here? I don't know her name. I probably should have got her name before she jumped out of the plane, maybe. Just in case she dies, I need to give her name to, you know, either her family or the funeral directors. I'll have no idea what to say, will I? Oh, well, okay. Sure, I'll come down here. Can I jump back up, please? Up you go, Nathan. What are you doing? Oh my god, Jesus, Nathan. You always went into a new dimension there, buddy. Oh, I here see someone. Come. Okay, it's not the person we're looking for. Die, bitches, die! Okay, hang on. Bear with, guys. Bear with. Can I blind fire? I can. This is very inaccurate. There we go. Oh, sorry, hang on. There we go. Can I pick up some decent ammo, actually? Pick up that. Anything else good? No? Okay. Looks like we're just sticking with the pistol for now. That's absolutely fine. I can deal with that. Do you have any ammo? I'll take that. Thank you very much. Right, let's go. The only problem is, reporter lady doesn't have a gun. Hello! Get! Fart out! Get fucked, dude. Come on. Ow. There we go. Okay, so what is it? For a brutal combo. Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do, but it's not really working out. Ooh, nades. How do I throw nades? That's how I throw nades. Eat a nade, bitches! Did anyone die from that? No one died from that. Okay, that's fine. There we go. He died from that, though. Nice. Okay, so we just wasted a nade, did we? Oh, well. It was a good test. Anyone else? No, everyone run away. I'm not surprised. Nathan's just almost invincible. Why would you even go up against him, you know? Why would you try? Is that explosive? I don't know. In fact, Nade! Catch this! What's that? Oh no! What happened? Just a random explosion in the middle of the jungle. I don't know how. Oh, okay. Well, that didn't look like it would have killed me, to be honest. I'm going to be totally honest. Why did that kill me? I mean, that would have maybe, you know, broken a leg at most. So, right, we'll do it again. Catch that, bitches. Nice, and... Nice, Gucci, nice, Gucci. There we go, did it. There okay. Right, catch yourself this time, Nathan. There we go, Jesus. Beautiful. Wah! Just a hop, skip, and a jump into cover. Get back! There we go. I wasted a lot of ammo on that dude. Where is he? Where is it? There he is. His friend's to my right here. Where are you? There you are. Hello. There. Perfect. He's not dead yet, is he? No. There. Now he is. Perfect. Hey! What? Where are you? Oh, you're up there. Don't take cover behind an explosive barrel, you fucking idiot. Have you never played games? That was useful. Good job, mate. He fucking jumped down before. Oh, I don't know. These guys are idiots. Boom, baby. Okay, take cover, please. Where is he? There he is. Eh, I'm out of ammo. I am out of fucking ammo. Ah, pa 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 pa. Give me ammo. I don't care what ammo, just any ammo. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. No, I'm not. No, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna be fine, actually. You're gonna die, though. Come on, peek. I dare you. Do it. Do it! There we go. Wait, where are they? Explosion! Yay! Explosion! Oh, fuck. You have something I want, sir. Oh, fuck. That guy's a shotgun. Ah, ta 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 ta! No, run, 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 run. Nope! That's not allowed. Fucking die! There we go, okay. He's dead, but I've still got no ammo. Come on, dude, come at me, I dare you. Oh, no, don't do that. Now I can't kill you, fuck. Whoop, okay, we made it. Whoop. Whoop. Just roll around. Grab the shotgun. Ah! Grenade! We're good. Everything is awesome. I want that shotgun. Thank you very much. Where is this fucker? Show your... Oh, there it is. Oh, come on. That didn't kill you. That didn't kill you either. Okay, that did. Jesus. Where are you? There you are. Nice. Right, is that everyone? Are we good now? Can I just collect some ammo and fuck off, please? There we go. Right, perfect. Let's get the hell out. I'll take that, fucking AK, actually. A lot more ammo, and it's going to do more damage. The shotgun was a bit piddly, wasn't it? What does that mean? Ow! I don't know what that means. Let's climb up here. Whoop! When there's a will, there's a way, Nathan. And this is the way. Oh, for fuck's sake. Can you leave me alone, please? Where are you? Show yourself! I have fists of fury! What this? Oh, yes, grenades. Thank you. Alright, well, I lost him. Oh, no, found him again. Hey, fellas, how you doing? Eat a fucking nade. What was that? Seriously? Couldn't have fucked that up even more if I tried. Hello. Never go prone, dude. Have you never played Battlefield? Rule number one of Battlefield. Don't go prone in the middle of nowhere. It's just a bad idea, really, isn't it? Ow, 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 ow. I think that's what happens when you're out of combat. It's really weird. Oh, maybe not, because we're back in combat. Come here, bitch! Ah! You can't escape me! Here we go. No, we're gonna die. We're totally gonna die. We are totally gonna die. Ah! No! 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 Where is he? There he is! Kill him! Fuck! Just kill him! Backhand him! I'm dead. Right, didn't think that one through, I'm gonna be honest. Grab these nades. And in fact, Colby! See if that works. Did it work? It didn't work. It was worth a try. Oh, okay. I didn't need to do fuck all. Nice, there's one down. Get fucked! Everyone get fucked! Okay, we're good. Where's this guy? There, oh, there's multiples. Of course there's multiples. They wouldn't make it easy now, would they? Oh my god, he went flying. Ow. We're good. This guy's still kicking. Die! There we go, 20 headshots. Look at that, I'm a crazy maniac. Don't want to get on the wrong side of me, boys! There we go. I've realised my aim isn't very good, but shut up. That's my response. I've realised my aim isn't very good as I miss every single shot. Okay, they aren't reloading. You weren't really behind cover there, dude, were you? Ow.
I always get myself into this crap.
I know, right? Grenade! Catch! We're good. Where's this guy? Whoa, we're not good. I thought you were dead, sir. There we go, you're dead now. I love it how they think they're in cover, but they're really not. They're just kind of standing there, half behind a wall. Which, you know, I've got a newsflash, doesn't really protect you much. You know, you've got to be behind the wall to actually, you know, stop the bullets. Right, what are we doing? I don't know where I am now. I assume we're just coming up here, yeah? Yep. Still haven't found reporter lady. Don't think we'll be finding her anytime soon. I see something shiny. Yes, boy. Some sort of bracelet. Nice. Right, let's parkour it, Nathan. Or not. That's fine as well. You know, you can take a break if you want, Nathan. You know, you've been working hard so far. Fuck's sake. I will do this. I mean, I'll have to do this or we're not continuing the game, really, are we? Ah! Okay, no. Jump across. There we go. Don't know what you're grabbing on. Ah! It's fine. It's fine. Can we game share? I have never done that. Sure. Hang on. Ah! Do it, Nathan. Nathan. Depends what we're sharing, dude. Depends what we're sharing. By the way, for those of you watching on YouTube, I am replying to the chat every now and then. I realise, obviously, it won't make much sense to you guys. Here we go. But, yeah, I do have a chat going. Games? What kind of games? Any games? Oh, hi there, sir. You just kind of... There you go. Why is my guy... There we go. I don't know why I was... Oh, this is bad. This is very bad. This is very, very bad. There we go. Get fucked.
Okay.
He's over there.
No, he's not. You're lying to yourself. You see nothing. That's a shotgun, is it not? I also have a shotgun. Look at it go. Everyone dies. Yay. Oh, God. Oh, no. Fucking hell, I destroyed him. Oh my god. Okay. Yeah, dude, we have to sort it out at some point. Because, yeah, so, I mean, so far, this has been okay. Not game of the year by any means. But it's the first Uncharted game, so I suppose it's not going to be, you know, amazing. But yeah, hit me up at some point on YouTube or Twitter or anything like that and we can sort that out. I'm not going to sort it out now because obviously in the middle of the stream and I'm going to come off in about 20 minutes here. What am I meant to be doing here? Ah, but yeah, hit me up at a later date. Oh, okay, cutscene. No, that wasn't a cutscene, I just died. Okay. I could have sworn. Could have sworn it was a cutscene. So, wait, no! Okay. Did it again. I'm such a fucking idiot. Okay. Go this way instead. This way has a lot less death on it, you know? Oh, what's my PSN? It's just JT underscore Payton. If you are... Oh! Yeah, hit me up on PS4 there. JT underscore Payton. And, yeah, we can game share at some point. I'm cool with that. Okay, Nathan. Can you hit your shots, buddy? Apparently not. Oh my god, what the fuck was that? I shoot him once in the head, he fucking levitates, does a front flip off. What? Sure, why not? Where am I going? This way. And this way! Ah, we're good, okay. Oh god, don't break on me. Or you could break on me, that's fine too. For fuck's sake. Well, at least it puts me here and not way back. I appreciate that. Thanks, Naughty Dog. What? Okay. Here we go again. I swear to fucking God. Ah, perfect. Here we go. Nice. Okay. Still haven't... Whoa, I got an invite. Or a friend request. I wonder who from. Don't fall. Oh, you fucking give me a heart attack. Oh god. Nathan? Nathan, please? Okay, we're good. Oh fuck. You guys don't see anything, right? I'm not here. Okay, I don't know who they're shooting at. I really don't know. Are they shooting at me? Okay, yeah, he's trying to use it at me, bless him, but he's just not that good. It me? Well, I'll accept that once I'm finished here, dude. That was just smart, was it? Oh god! Okay, we're good. We're good.
Find me.
Oh! Nice. Yeah, I'll accept it once I'm finished here, my dude. Do not worry. What? I'm going to be ending the stream in about 15 minutes, I reckon. Next time something... For fuck's sake, Nathan! Next time something interesting happens, I'll end it. Well, GG. Fucking broke my neck. Nice. Good job, guys. And jump! There we go, you made it that time. Good job, Nick, fuck's sake. God. Where are we? This AK fires bubbles, I swear to God. Whoop, catch it, nice. Okay, we made it, thank God. Right, we gotta be getting close to reporter lady now. Unless they've already taken her and, like, you know, fucking killed her. The monsters. Hello? Anyone here? Apparently not. Apparently we fucked them all. Oh, I see treasure. Treasure! Yay! A silver Inca vessel. Nice. I'm not sure what these are, by the way, or what they're going to help me with. I think they might just be collectibles. You know, for those 100% completionists, okay? No one saw that, right? I definitely just didn't walk right off the ledge like an idiot. Oh, I'm about to do it again. Good times, here we go. Reporter lady! Ah! My voice, what is it doing? I sound like that kid off of The Simpsons, who works literally everywhere. You know the kid with acne? That's the best way to describe it. Oh, found a plane. Well, I found a part of the plane. Oh, and there's the other part of the plane. Hello, fellas, how are you doing? They're all in a big group there. I think I have an idea. Y'all ready for this? Da 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 da. Catch! It didn't work. We're fucked. Drop down, Nathan, what are you doing? Drop down, you cunt! Okay, we're good. No one panic. In fact, you! Eat another grenade while I sort your friends out. Cheers, mate. Cheers. Helps me out a lot. I saw someone in the fire there. Yeah, I see you. That fire ain't hiding you for shit, mate. Anyone else? No? Yep. Everyone get fucked! Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh fuck, oh wank, oh piss, oh get behind cover. No! Bad! Peekaboo, bitch. Okay. I need to go up there.
Doesn't look good.
No. Does not look good at all. Can I get up there? Yep, I can. Come on, Nathan. I don't know what we're going to find up there, but we'll see, I suppose. The upper body strength we have to do this. Jesus. It's crazy. Oh my god, don't fall out of a tree. Anything survived before? I'm not assuming anything did. Oh, the map did. That's all we're here for. How did that survive? We are the luckiest sons of bitches ever.
Sweet.
Oh no. Nathan, jump out.
Oh no. Lena.
Let's face it, she's probably already been captured, right? I'm going to assume she's definitely been captured. Should I keep going until the next chapter? I'm going to keep going until the next chapter. I don't know how long it's going to take, but... Where? Behind me. Okay. Where is the fucker? There he is. Hello! And blow up! Blow up! Okay, that's not an explosive barrel. I was sure I saw an explosive barrel. Maybe I'm going crazy. 30 headshots. I'm on a bloody roll. Look at that. Out of the about... How many people have we killed so far? Oh, okay, that's another headshot. Lovely, lovely. You're shooting in the wrong direction, mate. Okay, now you're not. In fact, that hurts. That hurts a lot, actually. Whoop! Didn't really want to climb over that, but it works. It's fine. Am I, though? Really? Am I really that dead? There we go. Jesus, finally. Oh, for fuck's sake. Where? There he is. No, that's what I said. There he is. There we go. Perfect. Any more? Yeah, there's more. Come down and meet your Uncle Nathan. Yay! Okay, I'm not in good cover right now. Shoot him before he even gets down here. Get up! Run after this guy! Ah! Come on! Yes, there we go. Beautiful. Right, grab all this ammo. Don't really want... I'm going to stick with the AK for now, if that's okay. This is so much better. Oh. Can I not get up there? Oh, I'll just get up this... Wait, how did these guys get down? I have no idea. Fuck, there's more people behind me, bud. Except, yeah, I will accept your friend request right after this, mate. We're going to get to the next chapter, but I'll end the stream, and then I'll accept after that. Reason is, this is going up on YouTube as well as live streaming, so if I go into my messages and all that now, I've got no ammo. If I go into my messages and all that now, you know, it just kind of compromises the privacy of some people, so... I shall do it after the stream, right after these guys are dead, in fact. Get fucked! Get fucked! I've got limited ammo. Do you guys want to get closer? Shotguns work better at close range. Oh, hello. You're right there. Peek, motherfucker! Do it! There we go. Right, reload this bitch. Cheers, mate. Glad you're enjoying. It's, so far, I've been... It's quite cool so far. But it's not... crazy awesome gameplay, I don't think, anyway. It's not as good as, like, The Last of Us, for example. Or even, The Lost Legacy that I've recently watched, you know? But, I'm flying. So far, I'm quite enjoying it. I'm glad you guys are as well. I've got no ammo. Take cover. Grab the AK and roll. Lovely. Dodging weave. There we go. Okay. Right, grab as much ammo as we possibly can. I'm gonna stick with the, AK, if that's okay. There we go. AK's just so much better. Well, I don't know, actually. There's a lot more ammo for it right now, so I'm going to take the AK over the shotgun. Where am I meant to be going then? Up there, maybe? Oh, loads of AKs here. Hello, thank you very much. I don't know if I'm meant to be going up here or not. Probably not. Try one more time. Not happening. Okay. Well, I've now got 81 bullets, so we're doing pretty easy breezy on the ammo front. Still not exactly sure where I'm meant to be going, though. Maybe up here? Nathan doesn't like my idea. In that case, maybe up here. Doesn't like my idea either. Okay. Where else could we possibly go? This way? This is probably the best way, isn't it? Yeah, this is definitely the way. Oh my god!
Better watch where I'm going.
Okay. Well, I'm sure he's fine. Or more importantly, I'm sure I'll be fine. Oh, and here we go. Perfect. There we go. Nathan's just got some awkward controls here. I've been told the first. Oh, no. Yeah, I've been told the first Uncharted is difficult to control anyway. Apparently Uncharted 2 is a big improvement. So we'll find out when we eventually move on to that. Okay, where are we going? Oh, this way. Can I sneak up behind this guy? Don't mind me, sir. I'm just going to fucking destroy you. Alright, well that works. Sneak up on this guy as well, then. Dun, dun, dun. Nice. I don't know how to crouch, always. Hello. I didn't realize you were there. What the fuck? Okay. I walked right past a guy, apparently. Such a fucking idiot. Right, let's take this guy out nice and silently. A bada bing, bada boom. And we'll fuck this guy up as well. Bada bing, bada boom. Where's the guy? Oh, don't want to go that way. That way's a bad way. Right, there's a guy on the other side of this. Oh, yeah, there is. No, he's not. Fuck! Who saw me? That guy did. I can be a little bit crazy on the ammo right now. What the fuck have you got? What the hell is that? You're gonna die, sir. Yeah, we've got plenty of ammo, so we can just kind of waste it a little bit here, which is quite nice. It's nice not to have to worry about ammo, you know? Yeah, I will do. Don't worry, mate. I'm just working through all the Uncharted, because I haven't actually played an Uncharted game before. This is literally the first one I've played. So, this is the Nathan Drake collection. Explosive barrels. What I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be working my way through the other Uncharted games until we get to, you know, the recent DLC that's come out. So, we're just going to, you know, have a bit of a chill time, make our way through the series, and kind of experience the whole series together. I thought it'd be pretty cool. Because, you know, normally I will record these things, but I've never really live streamed a Let's Play, so I thought, fuck it, let's do it. Do I have any nades? Yes, I do. Cat! Colby boys! Oh, that's gonna kill a lot of people. Oh, yes! Fucking triple bees! So, yeah, I have no idea, literally. This is the first time I'm playing an Uncharted game, so, no idea how long the first game is. But once we finish the first game, we'll move on to the second game. Then the third game, and then I'll get my hands on 4 and the Lost Legacy and all the DLCs and stuff like that. Because I have a feeling we're gonna really enjoy this, you know. Oh god, okay, the nade's over there, it's fine. I killed him before, you know, he actually got there. In fact, so this is a question for the live stream chat. Again, it might be a bit confusing if you're watching on YouTube, sorry, but hey, just imagine you're here. Imagine! It's all in your imagination. No, it's just fucking burped all my dinner up. Yeah, so for the chat here, have you played an Uncharted game and what's your favourite? Because I've heard very good things about Uncharted 3. I've watched a little bit of an Uncharted 4. But apart from that, I've also watched The Lost Legacy. I watched that on Jack Sepulchre's channel. So apart from that, I have no Uncharted experience. Okay, he's dead. Nice. Right, which one of these traps are sprung and which ones aren't? Should we switch out? Yeah, we're going to switch out weapons. Okay, just go around them all. We're fine. Oh, actually, AK here. I'll take the AK. Thank you. Reporter lady, I've forgotten the name of again. Where are you? Please show yourself. This chapter's been very, very long, and my god, is it hot in my room. I'm killing myself for you guys. I literally am. My god. Okay, this is chapter 5, The Fortress. So, I guess I don't have to kill myself anymore, because we are going to end it there. An hour and 30 minutes into the game, we're on chapter 5. No idea how many chapters there are in this game, actually. Does it tell me, maybe? Bonuses? Rewards, treasures, medals, statistics? No, okay. Does not tell me, but I'm going to end it there. So, thank you very much for watching this stream. If you stay throughout the whole thing or just drop by, I do appreciate it a lot. If you're watching on YouTube, thank you very much for watching. If you've got through the whole hour and a half video, then damn, you are a trooper. So far, the game's been... It's had a bit of a slow start. But then again, I thought The Last of Us had a bit of a slow start and it ended up being my favourite game of all time. So, you never know. I've got high hopes for this game and... as I say, the others to come along as well. Apparently, they get a lot better as they progress. So, thank you very much for watching the stream / YouTube video. If you like, be sure to like, share, and subscribe. It helps me out a bunch. I'm going to be returning, probably live streaming this maybe throughout the week, but I will definitely be live streaming this every single weekend. So, if I end up having some spare time throughout the week, I will do, and that'll be advertised on Twitter. So, if you're not following me on Twitter, go follow me over on Twitter. Link in description and all that stuff, so that you guys can always get updates as to when live streams are coming. Most live streams will be on the weekend, but you know, I might be playing an hour or two at the weekdays as well, depending on how much time I have. So thank you very much. I'm gonna end it here, and until next time, should I do my normal outro? Yeah, I'll do my normal outro. Until next time, I shall say a good goodbye. I can't end every stream like that.